Today we're going to demonstrate how to wire a 4 to 20 milliamp humidity sensor. In our case here we have the humidity sensor, we have the Edge 534 controller, we have a terminal block, and we have a general purpose power supply. Just as a reminder, the general purpose power supply in this case is, and in all cases, does not provide power to the JENEsys Edge 534. The JENEsys Edge 534 requires its own dedicated power supply. On the Edge 534, there are two layers of inputs and outputs. The top layer, represented by blue here and blue here, are our digital outputs by relays and our analog outputs here. On the bottom board are 16 total universal inputs, okay, of which we're going to provide the signal from our 4 to 20 milliamp humidity sensor. Our humidity sensor is powered by the red wire and also powered by a black wire, as you can see here, connected to our transformer. The signal from our humidity sensor is this white wire. It is coming in this case, U7, universal input 7, and then we complete the circuit by using this black wire back to the common of the transformer, and then finally adding a 499 ohm transformer or resistor to complete that signal for us.